Hello student, this is Jitendra Mina. Today I am deliver the lecture about continuous dyeing of textile. Continuous dyeing of textiles. Textile in yarn or fabric form are continuously dyed for a longer length, which is achieved by padding the yarn or fabric with required expression in a dispersion of dye solution, consisting of other chemicals free from interaction among themselves. Continuously dyeing of yarn is invariably followed in dyeing denim, warp sheet in open or rope form. Fabric padding follows drying, steaming or curing and other after treatments. A dryer, hot flue, float dryer, stentor or infrared dryer, steamer and other machines are attached in tandem for the purpose. Selection of padding mangle depend on thickness of fabric, dye system and extent of penetration of the liquor inside the fabric. More the number of dips and nips, the better the penetration, more dye will be required for a given set. Drying of padded fabrics is essential for dyes processing. No affinity for fiber using steaming may be at normal pressure with saturated or superheated steam for solubilization and transportation of the dye at the interior. Now, padding mangle. This is the commercial padding mangle. This is the fabric. This is the guide roller. This is also guide roller. Guide roller. Guide roller. These are the padding rollers, 6 to 8 padding rollers, and this is the nips. This is the padding trough. This is the dye liquor. This is the commercial padding mangle. You can move the fabric also this way.